Yeah.
I'm glad to see you.
God be with you. Yeah.
Look what I've got for you. You'll love this. There's the good doggy. That's my boy. Look what I've got for you. You'll love this. Good boy. That's my boy.
God save you.
I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
I'm delighted to hear it. Some farmers from Ujits came to the castle with a complaint. There's another encampment to the east of the village.
All right, I'll take a look around. I have some trophies.
Show me. Good work. That's the way to deal with the scum.
I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
Well, that is a fine bit of news. Some charcoal burners came here from the camp to the south. It seems there are humans camped there by the path, and they've been attacking folk in the area. Best go and check it out.
Very well. I'll take a look there. I've taken care of that camp.
Have you brought me proof?
Here it is.
Good work. Well done. Now it seems we can take a bit of a breather. There's no sign of any humans around here. I must say, I'm impressed with the job you've done.
Thank you, Captain.
But it would be a pity to waste your talents. They say the roads aren't safe even by Sazao, or around Scalitz. God preserve us. Over there, the brigands are on the rampage.
Well, I'll be glad to deal with them.
I don't doubt it. But in Sazao, you'll have to go first to Sir Sebastian. He's the custodian at the Sazao Monastery, and in charge of security in that region. He'll tell you where to find them, and I'm sure he'll be glad of a helping hand.
Very well, Captain. I'll head there then.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
God be with you.
Goodbye. Good luck then.
Can we do something about the price?
Well, we can try it.
Are we agreed?
That sounds pretty interesting. A little less and I'll be satisfied. See now? I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Yeah.
God grant. Good people, come up close and have a smell. Fresh bread.
Pour yourself a bit of fresh milk to drink. Green cabbage. Get it before it goes brown.
Good day to you.
God be with you.
Je tam studenka kamena.
God be with you.
Can we do something about the price?
Well, we can try it. All right, so.
Garlic soup for the winter, onion soup for the spring.
Good luck to you. With you.
I'd like to discuss the price.
Why not?
What do you say to this?
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little and we'll agree. All right, so.
Potom se jak mojej milej navrátím. Potom půjdem na pána, co s náma zle nakládá. Dejme chlapci instruments and tools. Everything for work and home.
Be merciful. What am I to do, a poor wretch whose home was burnt to ashes by
rain? What's the matter? Board. You look a bit careworn.
I'm honored that a knight such as you takes an interest in me.
God be with you.
Let's talk about the price.
Why not?
Is this enough?
We're getting there. Just drop the price a bit more. All right, so.
A
Have a look at these cucumbers. They'll stay firm all winter. Buy them before someone else does.
God save you, good knight. What can I do for you? Goodbye.
Asparagus for taste and prunes for what ails you. Try them.
Let's have a word about the price.
All right, so.
Are we agreed?
Well, a little more and we'll call it a deal.
Look, smell, aren't they lovely?
See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement. See you later.
Yeah.
Your field's like fallow.
I'm at your service, Sir Knight.
Let's talk about the price.
Aye.
Since it's you.
A nice sum. Just lower your demands a little and we'll agree. See now, I knew we'd come to an agreement.
Yeah!
Who's there? What's going on? What? Who are you? What's going on there?
Stop right where you are. Surrender.
You'll have to answer for your law-breaking.
Kurva. You crook. I caught you right in the act. Well, you won't forget this in a hurry, because it'll take a nice pile of coin to fix it.
Oh, come on, my friend. You know I'm in the service of Sir Radzig Cobbler, don't you?
I didn't know that. My apologies. Go ahead.
Hey, where's the talk?